नमस्कार, दिस इज डॉक्टर महेश। टुडे आई वुड लाइक टू एक्सप्लेन अबाउट द फर्स्ट चैप्टर इन द प्लस टू सीबीएसई, दैट इज इलेक्ट्रोस्टैटिक पोटेंशियल एंड कैपेसिटेंस। दिस टू वी कैन कॉल एज फर्स्ट यूनिट। नाउ हियर वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट टू कॉन्सेप्ट। द फर्स्ट कॉन्सेप्ट इज चार्ज and the second concept is quantization of charge. First I would like to explain about the charge. What is the charge? Charge is a fundamental particle that exert electric force and respond to electric force. Such a fundamental particle we called as charge. Now the second one is quantization of charge. The quantization of charge means it is an integral multiple of an electron. As per the definition, it is the property by virtue of which all free charges are integral multiple of a basic unit of charge, which is it is represented by E. Now according to mathematical definition, Q is equal plus or minus ME. Now if a body contains N1 electrons and N2 protons, the total amount of the charge on the body is Q is equal to N1 into minus E plus N2 into plus E is equal to minus E taken as common, so that N2 minus N1 is nothing but charge. I can give one live example for you. Now take a charge particle or a body. It has 5 electrons and 6 protons. That means one proton is more. That means this body belongs to positive charged body. I can give another example. Suppose this body has 5 protons and 10 electrons. As a resultant, the number of electrons are 5 more than the protons. So that this body has 5 number of electrons. So that it is belongs to negative charged body. That is the mathematical equation is explained here as Q is equal to N1 electrons plus N2 protons. Therefore, E is taken as common. Therefore, N2 minus N1 gives the total charge of that body, where N1 and N2 are integers. Integers means numbers. Okay. Now, if N is equal plus or minus 1 or plus or minus 2 or plus or minus 3 and so on. If N is equal plus 1, then the charge Q is equal plus E, means 1 proton. If N is equal to minus 1, then Q is equal to minus E. That means the body contains 1 electron. If N is equal to plus 2, then Q is equal to plus 2E. That means the body contains 2 protons. If N is equal to minus 2, then Q is equal to minus 2E. That means the body contains 2 number of electrons and the body possesses negative charge. Pass. Now, our third side heading is Coulomb's law. According to Coulomb's law, the force of attraction or repulsion between two charged particles is always directly proportional to the product of their charges and inversely proportional to the square of the distance between them. That definition is Coulomb's law. The force of interaction is either attraction or repulsion. The force of interaction between any two point charges is directly proportional to the product of the charges and inversely proportional to the square of the distance between them. That means, take two charged particles, say Q1 and Q2. I am doing these two charged particles experiment in air or vacuum. According to statement, the force between these two charged particles, the force directly proportional to the product of their charges, equation 1, and the force directly proportional to the inversely proportional to the square of the distance between them. The force inversely proportional to the square of the distance between them. Equation number 2. From 1 and 2, F is directly proportional to the Q1, Q2 by R square. Equation number 3. To remove the proportionality, we have to introduce a constant called proportionality constant. It is nothing but K0. Therefore, F0 is equal K0 into Q1 Q2 by R square. That K0 is equal 1 by 4 pi F0 Q1 Q2 by R square. Equation number 4. That K0 is equal 1 by 4 pi F0. That is, we can call as electrostatic force constant. Its value is 9 into 10 to the power of 9 newton meter square coulomb to the power of minus 2, where F0 is permittivity in the free space or air or vacuum. Its value is 8.85 into 10 to the power of minus 12 coulomb to coulomb square newton to the power of minus 1 meter to the power of minus 2. Now I am doing the same experiment in medium. That means I am doing this experiment in medium, take either alcohol or in water. The distance between the charged particles is smaller. In such a case, the force between these two particles is Fm. M is medium, is equal Km into Q1 Q2 by R square. Consider it is equation number 5. Therefore, Fm is equal, the Km is equal 1 by 4 pi F0 m into Q1 Q2 by R square. Equation number 6. From equation number 4 and 6, F0 by Fm is equal Epsilon m by Epsilon r. That is equal Epsilon r. That Epsilon r we can call as relative permittivity. In the electrostatics. Thank you.
Bye.